is, listen to other smart. The rest is, listen to them, get them taken away there. I've actually got that matches my caravan curtains. That could be the pelvis or that. That's lovely. So I've set the guidelines. There's only 2 years that miss out. The rest of you sit and watch all that smut, homosexuality, bestiality, and swearing and other stuff on the TV. Right? Is that right?
Right.
Everybody else listens to that crap. Because it comes right into your living room, eh? And you can't get rid of it. It's there. So sorry, look it. I have to watch what I'm saying.
Sorry.
In case I offend you. But listen. I'm very religious, so you're lucky. Because I've read the Bible, and I mean the Old Testament, and the Gospels, and I've read the Quran. So if you want any advice, ask me. I'm telling you, ask me. That's why Margaret put pork pies on the tables to keep all the Muslims out. She thought she was being bloody smart. So we, but I don't know. It's xenophobia, it's not racist, it's just xenophobia. Anyway, what I'm saying is, when Jesus got flung the money changers out of the temple, he didn't say to them, he flung the tables out, he grabbed the weights, the tails, and he ripped the place up, and he didn't say to them, please leave, he says, fuck off. That's what Jesus says, because he wanted them out of the temple. You didn't go like that, he says, please leave. He was flinging things at the time, he ripped the place up. You get a scene quick. Come on, sit down, and don't get out of here when I'm talking. Listen, I'm doing nothing, don't piss me off, right? I'm a bit like Jesus, I can't take that shit, you know what I mean? But I know other stories, like when Loaf's wife told to sorrow, that was nothing, because Loaf then took the two teenage daughters in their cave and he screwed them.